Hi there, guys. Today I will guide you to connect a wired and wireless local area network. When working in Packet Tracer, a lab environment or a corporate setting, you should know how to select the appropriate cable and how to properly connect devices. This activity will examine device configurations in Packet Tracer, selecting the proper cable based on the configuration, and connecting the devices. This activity will also explore the physical view of the network in Packet Tracer. First part, connect to the cloud from router 0. Choose the correct cable to connect router 0. Fast Ethernet 0.0 interface to Cloud Ethernet 6 interface. Cloud is a type of switch, so use a copper straight through connection. If you attach the correct cable, the link lights on the cable turn green. Next step, connect the cloud to cable modem. Choose the correct cable to connect Cloud Coax 7 to modem port 0. Part 2. Connect router 0. First step, connect router 0 to router 1. Choose the correct cable to connect router 0 interface serial 0.0.0 to router 1 serial 0.0. Use one of the available serial cables. Step 2. Connect router 0 to netetcod.pka. Step 3. Connect router 0 to the configuration terminal. Part 3. Connect remaining devices. Choose the correct cable to connect router 1 on interface Fast Ethernet 1.0 to switch Fast Ethernet 0.1. If you attach the correct cable, the link lights on the cable turn. Choose the correct cable to connect router 1 on interface Fast Ethernet 1.0 to switch Fast Ethernet 0.1. If you attach the correct cable, the link lights on the cable turn green. Allow a few seconds for the light to transition from amber to green. Step 2. Connect cable modem to wireless router. Choose the correct cable to connect modem port 1 to wireless router internet port. Next, connect wireless router to family PC. If you attach the correct cable, the link lights on the cable turn green. Part 4. Verify connections. Test the connection from family PC to netetcod.pka. Step 2. Ping the switch from home PC. Open the home PC command prompt and ping the switch IP address to verify the connection. Step 3. Open router 0 from configuration terminal. The final part. Examine the physical topology. Click the physical workspace tab or press Shift P and Shift L to toggle between the logical and physical workspaces. Click the Home City icon. Click the Cloud icon and see how many wires connected to the switch in the blue rack. Click back to return to Home City. Next step, examine the primary network. Click the primary network icon. Then, examine the secondary network. Hold the mouse pointer over the various cables to see more detailed information. Last step, examine the home network. In this network, there are two personal computers. One wireless router, one modem and one printer. Click the logical workspace tab to return to the logical topology. So, the work here is finished. Thank you for watching and see you next time.